Today we are going to review the Guardian Wave, the latest accessible pedestrian signal from Campbell Company. This demonstration will focus on the wave sensor and how to operate the device. The wave sensor allows a pedestrian to activate the signal crossing with no physical contact. This is accomplished by utilizing active infrared technology. The Guardian Wave sensor employs an optical sensor and a transmitter. The signal generated by the transmitter reflects off the pedestrian's hand and is registered by the receiver, like the operation of radar. Stations equipped with Wave AIR technology are easily identifiable by a large hand symbol, which is universally recognizable to indicate contactless technology. The Guardian Wave is equipped with a piezoelectric push button that requires slight pressure applied to the actuator for a call to be placed. Regardless of utilizing the wave sensor or the physical push button, a momentary or extended press can be achieved.
Wait to cross.
Fully MUTCD compliant, the Guardian Wave provides all visual, audible, and tactile responses required from APS devices.
Walk sign is on to cross. Walk sign is on to cross.
Hand placement is a key component of the Wave operating design. The sensor detects the presence of a pedestrian's hand between 1 to 3 inches away from the sensor. This distance was established to prevent false calls from passerbys close to the button. Because the wave sensor is looking for intent to place a call, a slight pause of 200 milliseconds minimum is required for the hand to be placed in front of the sensor to ensure detection. If the pedestrian whisks their hand across the sensor without the 200 milliseconds pause, the conditions for detection will not have been met, and the unit will not place a call. There are two optimal ways to initiate a call using the wave: a side-to-side motion and a front-to-back motion. For the side-to-side motion, wave your hand from right to left or left to right, pausing for a moment in front of the sensor. For the back-to-front motion, move your hand towards the sensor's detection zone, leaving it there momentarily until it's detected. If you have any questions, please visit us on the web at www.pedsafety.com.